This is just absolutely atrocious. I can get 90 FPS on the No Man's Sky in the VR. Yeah. Oh yeah, we are definitely supposed. Oh, there's 30 minutes, so we're definitely allowed to take our time in this. Yeah. Roughly. I saw that last night in a video, or yesterday. I was like, oh damn. We don't have to fucking rush through this at all.
I thought it was real fun last night. Catch the damn fire! Oh yeah, I forgot it was tier 2 as well.
Changing mag! Oh, look at this car. Car, not armor. You activated the seal already?
Okay. Friendly fire, watch it! Oh, nice.
Oh, yeah. We're over here killing zombies outside of the seal. Zombie souls.
Oh hey, and
going
you
towards
any,
it.
You need any breacher drones?
Yeah.
There's two right here. I picked some up earlier because they're hanging out.
Ooh, damn, a third one.
I
hold that stuff in there.
I got one more slot.
Moving here.
Yeah. Look at the, try to keep an eye for out for our turret. Circuit. Oh yeah, look. There's an infested nest down here.
For a turret
what?
To put the circuit in.
See this?
Totally agree.
I'm in the water. They're throwing their shit at me.
Oh, you down there? How'd you down there? Is that where
they're I was looking down it. No, I just fell down the ladder.
Oh, okay. I see that.
There's some Templar shit down here.
Inside the circle, Nige.
Oh, yeah. I didn't even realize we're here.
Yeah.
I was just looking at the walls, okay?
Ooh-wee!
Side of the crystal, shooting them.
Aether nest purged.
Oh, nice.
That's what I was doing that whole time. Like the evil stuff down here. Oh, okay, this is like a museum or something. City reward. bunch of dogs and if there's a dog house.
You said there's a dog house?
Oh, I said there's a bunch of meat if there's a dog house.
That'd be interesting.
Changing mags!
Figure out how to get out of here.
Moving here!
This is cool. It's like a little history place. Some Viking shit or something. Their ancient Templar shit.
Coming. Oh yeah, okay.
Albagra Fortress, yeah. Doing historic sites for a vast collection of artifacts from the Middle Ages and the Ottoman Empire. Walk the grounds at your leisure, guided tours.
That's great.
Are available at the blah 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 blah. Probably place is probably real.
Yeah, so they went all out with it.
Uh-huh, cause it looks pretty good.
Find out it doesn't look anything like it.
Yeah. There's a pack of punches in here. Ottoman pictures and shit paintings. Portal is fucking every way I turn it's not it takes me another way or all the other way.
I thought I was going towards Kyle, but that's not
every turn you take is kind of taking you somewhere else.
It's like I'm playing Doom.
People have to fight through this shit.
Yeah, there's just shit popping up everywhere.
We're just coming if we figure out how.
I think
came in. Oh, here we go. I just can't open the door. This way. I'll be somewhere else now. Yeah, there you go. Oh, he just went down again.
That's not good. Again. Yeah, I heard the sail. I didn't even hear it.
No, I didn't hear it at all. Oh, wow. Oh my god. Turn that mimic as he was grabbing me, so all he did was toss me barely. He gently tossed me.
See the zombie right here?
Moving here.
Nope.
His legs are sticking through the roof.
Nope.
Dang.
This one splits on the ground though.
Well, I'm recording so I can show you guys this later.
Oh, yeah. Monkey bomb. I can't carry it.
I can't.
I just can't. That's where I seen an ammo thing. There we go.
Ammo depot here. Cancel my last. Mm-hmm.
Moving here. Ammo depot here.
Oh yeah, I was shooting from the top of one of those planes whenever we were in here last time. We took the portal, I landed onto one of those to see if I could, and I did.
Two armor plates.
Oh no. Many armor plates in my life.
Changing mags!
Motherfuckers coming out the walls and everything.
Friendly fire, watch it!
Dude, am I gonna pick this fucking armor up or what?
There's a lightning bolt symbol on the bottom of this thing. Dead fire symbol. Pills and one was, I can't remember what the first one was.
Yeah, there's a doghouse right there. Got any meat around here? Yeah, it's right in front of us practically.
Moving here.
Some dogs and a mango.
Of course, all the meat's gonna be gone.
Yeah. The dog
that
already here.
That turret might have some meat around it.
Minutes left. Oh, we gotta fight the big boss now, huh?
Yeah.
I don't think the worm spawns until we call in the exfil.
Yeah.
So we have time to set up our turrets. Gas is over here moving back and forth.
I know, it's just neat. It like breathes in here.
These crystals make noise. Keep sound like chests open.
Bonus point.
There's a nuke up there.
There is a turret over here. A big turret.
Yeah, there's definitely one, I think, at the... I don't know how close it was there. It kind of like... That worm, that shit was tight, man. Chasing us around the city, too. Or like the outskirts or whatever.
Uh-huh.
That turret's right here. Maybe our turrets will be good right next to it.
Changing mag.
There's a bunch of them on the beach. That's funny.
Worms here. My turrets are good.
I got no turrets out.
Oh, no.
Changing mags!
My turrets are going crazy up here.
Right behind you.
Oh my god. There's so many bullets, that's so funny.
But the turrets are shooting at his base. Not at the purple or anything. You're in his mouth?
Yeah. Y'all gotta do that. Go try that shit. That was tight.
The big turret isn't even shooting him.
Oh, man. Oh, hit me again. What's up?
Oh, my God. He's hitting out like crazy.
I got some violence to help out this time. Nice. Oh, that's the orb. What's the orb doing? Yeah, hell yeah! It got me again. Shit inside of his mouth. Oh man, that's tight. AK Kyle, yeah.
Damn, there's an orb flying down here.
Yeah,
too.
The orb, yeah. You gotta shoot it. Or it keeps hitting you.
It. That bitch is fucking. That's not the same orb as we're used to, that's for sure.
Oh god. Dude. Oh, he died. Oh. Nice. Dude, watch out. That's a lot of blood. I don't remember seeing that much last time.
Lock diary. I guess there's always going to be a diary, huh?
Yeah, the blood didn't just keep falling like this last time.
Uh-oh.
What did he drop?
Gold skull that's worth 5,000.
What can we even do with it?
Well, no. Fucking extract it and get time off your fucking thing.
Everything just got cleaned up.
No, what the heck?
So we don't need garbage collection, we just have everything decay instantly. Yeah, look at that. It's a fucking Molotov.
Oh, it didn't work last time.
Oh, yeah.
I think these are the mod elements.
Yeah, I think it's killing something.
So this is another firework.
Oh, maybe you have to light them off. Move on to three fires, three people.
Oh, no, I tossed my Molotovs out.
Drop your weapon! Drop it!
What?
An entity inside the rift.
I'll be right there.